Well, I did some grinding, and by some I meant a lot. Oh shit. So yeah, I was testing the Japanese voices as well. Hang on. Yeah, so the Japanese voices are fine. However, the important thing is that I've got everything. I also have a few of these. I bought a few of these. Sadly, still can't afford that. And none of these. So I am going to go change that voice back to English. Yeah. Back to English. And then we can start with chapter 3, because that's... Get out of your Nippon. Alright. The gates are... No! Right, we can start now. Alright, we were free-falling. Oh shit!
If I was your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Yours is a face only a mother could love, and one I could never forget. If only I could remember where from.
Why are they having this casual conversation? Oh, fuck you.
No quarrel. You're in no position to decide that. See, my infernal partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up for a while.
He ran away. Oh, wasn't expecting that. The whole world to start burning. Whoa, they're on fire. And so am I, actually. Pull them away. What do I have to do? Which time? Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, I have to do which. I have to actually witch time them. Okay, come on. Oh wait. I will wait. There we go. One at a time. I'm just trying to pick up the dude's things. There we go.
Hey,
I'm taking so much damage from this. Yikes. Still got a silver though. I knew it! Well, I didn't, but I'll take it. Oh, fuck you, fire! Yeah, bullets for angel attack. Oh, what's this? Oh, right. So these are the secret missions. I found one when I was like grinding. So yeah, secret mission. Stay in the air. There we go. Bang. Platinum. Just like the company. Gimme. Got a broken moon pearl. I already got like another broken moon pearl, so raises my devil trigger. I mean my witch powers. Let's get out of here. Shit. Let's get out of here. That's so cool. Guess I'm not going that way. Oh, come on! You can just get consumed by fire. Let's go this way. Gold medal. Gimme. Oh shit. It's fairness. Oh. Jesus. Nice. Yo. Bail. Blow that kiss. Or get the have a record. Platinum. A piece of an angelic hymn. It's split cleanly in half. There's another one there. I love her wall jump. Her wall jump looks so good. Anyways, let's get out of here. Oh my. Okay, take all of that first. All of that. Ow, fuck. What the fuck? Holy shit, okay. Woo! I did it. Oh, wait, come on. Oh, God damn it. Hey. I am now on the wall. Okay. Oh no. Wait, what? Where am I going? Up, I guess. Oh my god. Woo! I don't appreciate all that fire that's happening right now. That is ridiculous. All right, you want to fight? Let's fight. I don't want to fight two of you. Ay, ay, ay. That was bullshit. That's bullshit. First of all, fire is bullshit. I'm gonna skip your cinematic because fuck you. Aye. Come on, man. What? Where's the other one? Thank you. You stay there. Bad dog. Fucking hell, man. Ah! Shit, mash! Ah, that's bullshit. Come on. Rodan, you seeing this? You seeing this shit? I never realized a shadow had like the butterfly's wings. Ancient portal-like thing. Let's keep going. Of course. Crap. Dive kick! Dive kick! It's a shame that she doesn't have a taunt. Platinum. There we go. Woo! No. Wasn't expecting that. I'm now in Paradiso, the Garden of Light. Hey. A giant stone monument of a lumen sage and a number of which. A strange object floating in the middle as if it was being held up by some force. Do it again. Oh. Oh. Reversing time. It's the time stone. That is weird. Break it again. Because she just holds on to it. Take that though. Oh yeah. Wait, use. Okay, so I'm But I need the hourglass. So I have to break it to take the hourglass, right? Oh, I see you. Is it possible? Damn. I would not have thought that was possible. Oh, what the challenge? Defeat all angels before time expires, however, which time has been disabled. Okay. Crap. You bastard. Oh. No, I'm doing this again. Fuck that dog. Fuck you, dog. There we go. Hey, I was wondering when you were gonna show up. Getting pure platinum. Sweet. And now I have more magic. Exit. Yeah. Okay, now how do I get back out there? I see you. I see you, angel attack. I wonder how much shit is actually like just lying around on the floor. That's the other half. Nice. Okay, I need that back. Man, I would have thought, the first thing I would have thought is you might have to use witch time again just to get those things. like the you know, the bullet and the secret mission. But apparently you don't. The way she holds this is just so adorable. It's like, oh no, it's mine. Use. If I could turn back time. Da 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 da. All right, let's go to Rodan first because I've got that new record. Enter the gates of hell.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you.
Whew, okay. What have I got? This better be good, Rodan. It better be fucking amazing. Like a rocket launcher to my legs. Oh.
It was a close one this time. This bad boy might even be hard for you to get a handle on.
Take care of yourself. And now I'm Ivy from Soul Calibur. What? Oh, that's new. Perfume for witches which makes unique fragrances. Will change you into a costume that's perfect to match for Kushedra. Oh, it's a costume change. Okay. Well, I'm out of here then. I am going to try this new whip thing. How do I throw this away? Oh, hang on. I'm gonna put that on B. Well, I guess I'll use this first instead of the fucking whip. Well, at least I know what the stinger looks like. She just flails it forward. Get it? Flail? Because I'm holding a flail. I thought it was good. Damn. Whip it. Whip it good. Alright, I see what you can do, whip. Damn. How will I ever get back? I thought that was a weird looking gap. I tried to inch forward just to see what was there. Oh my god, set pieces. I tried. Maybe you can't actually make it. Woo! My goodness, set pieces everywhere. Oh, come on. I'll let that fall. Oh. So much fire. Fuck you, that wasn't fair!